Hi guys, welcome back at my channel. Today I have some fun boosters for you. I have not a box or something, just some boosters. I have 5 Unbroken Bonds boosters and 5 Celestial Storm boosters. So, very curious what we are gonna get. I hope that we're gonna get some good pulls. I'm so sorry, wait a little second, my cat wants to go. So, I'm back. So I have some Unbroken Bonds boosters and some Celestial Storm. 5 of each. Here we go. And I just wanna... take some Celestial Storm, then Unbroken Bonds, Celestial Storm, Unbroken Bonds, you know. Just like that. So, I just want to start with a Celestial Storm booster. Let's hope... to get some nice pulls today. I really hope so. Really hope to get some awesome pulls. Here we go. We have a Leaf Energy to start with. Then a Weavindel. The Masked Royal. I'm not sure if I already have seen that one. A Oricorio. Fancy. Electrike. Torchic, Onyx, Sneasel, a Switch Reverse Holo. That's very nice. Awesome. Scizor GX, pretty cool. I thought I didn't have that one yet. I really like it. It's a beauty. Amazing. So that is a great way to start this video. Amazing, it's really cool. So, put it in the back over there. And then I have the code for you. Let's do a Unbroken Bonds. Let's see if we can continue with this crazy start. Oh, sorry. So, for from the back, a Fighting Energy to start with. Haunter, a Cleffa, Happiny, an Alolan Diglett, a Zubat, Jigglypuff, Bellsprout, Diglett, a Reverse Holo Goldeen, and then a Volcanion Holo. So that's pretty cool. Nice, I like this opening already, it's very cool. The code for you. Let's continue with Celestial Storm. So, the Celestial Storm boosters are always so weird to open. The package is just weird. Like it's not very good. I don't know. The material is just weird. So here we have a Darkness Energy, Swellos, Underground Expedition, Minior, Chinchu, Meditite, Spoink, Electrike, Surskit, a Beldum Reverse Holo, and then a Swampert. So, very nice. I see some cards that I didn't have yet, so I'm pretty happy with that. Some trainer cards that I didn't have, so it's always good to get the missing cards for the collection. Oh, that's maybe a nice thing for you. Do you only collect the cards or do you also play the game? I mean, I also play the game, not for on very high standards or something, but just at home with my boyfriend, just play the game and making some little decks and stuff. And now we also started to collect the... Oh my god! That is amazing! Wow! A Metal Core Barrier! Wow! A secret rare! This is... Oh, This is amazing. I love it. This is so beautiful. This is my very first real good card pulled from the Unbroken Bond set. And this is so nice. I love it. It is really beautiful. Oh my god. I am so happy with it. Just wow. Amazing. It's really beautiful. I really like this opening, guys. This, yes, it's going great. Oh my god. This is so beautiful. So, put it over there. Oh, I'm so happy right now. These are so good pulls. I'm so happy. Yay! I totally forgot what I was talking about. I'm just so happy with this amazing secret rare. I mean, wow. Very happy with it. Yay! So let's just continue, and if I remember what I was talking about, then we'll continue with that, or not. I mean, maybe it was not interesting at all. A Shrine of Punishment, Acrobike, Super Scoop Up, Wilmer, Spinarak, Larvitar, Slakoth, Love Disc, a reverse holo rainbow energy. Nice. And then a Delcathy reverse holo. Oh my god, I love this opening so much. I am so happy. We already have two holos, a GX card, and a what's it called, a secret rare. Oh my god, this is amazing. Oh, Unbroken Bonds, by the way. I'm just, wow. Yay. Oh yes, I was talking about playing the game or not. So just let me know in the comments if you also play the game. And if you also make some decks of your own. My boyfriend and I trying to make some decks. This is a normal Incineroar, very nice. We make some decks and then try it out, and that's very nice. I like it. So yes, and now we also started collecting the cards, because we got so many cards that they just can collect them also. So yes. So how is it with you? Do you all only collect, or do you also play the game? Let's continue with a Dark Energy, the TV Reporter, Dunsparce, Last Chance Potion, a Bellspur. Oh, that's really cute. What am I opening? A Celestial Storm. This is so cute. Oh my god. A Fancy. Clamperl. Skitty. Latote. I don't know why I say Latote, because it's Lotus. I don't know. Please correct me the next time that I say Latote, because it is Lotus. No. A Tate and Lisa, and a Deoxys. Alright. So we have three more boosters to go. The code card for you. Three more boosters. Here we go. Let's see if we can get some more awesome pulls for this opening. That would be awesome. Great. Amazing. A Metal Energy, Goga's Trap, Power Plants, Churyabuck, Grubbin, Ghastly, Gligar, Spritzy, Doduo, a Meltdown Reverse Holo, and a Mel Metal Holo. So that's really cool. So you can use them both. Always nice. Very cool. Put it over there. Whew. The code cards. The last celestial storm for this opening. There we go. A fire energy. Copycats. Loudruts. Energy recycle system. That's very cool. Oh, I like that card. That's a very cool card. A Slugma. Beldum. Larvitar. Sorry, guys. Wilmer. Bellsprout. A Delcati Reverse Holo. And then a Delmice. Normal. The codes. Alright, last booster for today. And it's gonna be Unbroken Bonds. And I really hope to get something good. Because, well, I like playing good cards. It makes me happy. So happy. Happy, happy, happy. A Frogadier. A Rhydon. Wartortle. Sorry. Riolu. Porygon. Inkay. Caterpie. Oh, that's really cute. Clefairy. Geodude. Reverse holo. Ah, oh, very nice. A Kyurem holo. Very cool. So. Oh. Those were my 10 boosters for today. Here's the code card for you. And let's see what we got. Let's do this one like that. So, like that. We got this awesome Kyurem holo. A Melmetal holo. Delcati holo. A Volcanion holo. Then we have this awesome Scizor GX. And a Metal Core Barrier. This is just the pull of the day. It's amazing. So I want to thank you all guys for watching this video. Finally, we got some awesome pulls in one video. I mean, there were a lot of awesome pulls. And yeah, if you like this video, give it a big like, especially for those that amazing secret rare. I mean, I'm so happy with it. And then I will see you all again in my next video. Bye!